So that is BC.
Enemy spotted
over
B.
EDF.
F. No, we didn't.
Alright, so BC here is 360. And that is over EF, which is what we got earlier, which is 36. So if you're going to divide this people, 360 divided by 36 will also be the same.
One enemy remaining.
Given that, nagsimula tayo sa 24, right? And that 24 was only a number which, Winona, I think that's Winona, which Winona gave us earlier. So what does this, tell us? So this tells us that even though you're just going to come up with a specific number
left
to start with your similar triangle, tuloy-tuloy na siya. Okay? So we only started with 24 inches, which was only a given. Wala siyang pinanggalingan. Basta sinabi lang natin, oh sige, 24 inches na lang yan si BF. So starting from that 24 inches, nagtuloy-tuloy na tayo using the process or using the method that we used earlier. So this is how we are going to sketch the formation of the triangular frame.